Battery Replacement Tutorial for Professional and Smart App Sinewave Series. Please take the following safety precautions. The batteries for this UPS series are hot swappable. It is not necessary to power down the UPS. Do not replace the battery when the UPS is operating in battery mode. Remove jewelry and other metal objects. Use tools with insulated handles. Only use replacement batteries certified by CyberPower Systems. To start, pull both sides of the front panel and disconnect the flat cables from the UPS to remove the panel. Remove the two screws from the battery compartment cover. Slowly pull the plastic tag to remove the first battery pack, then slowly pull out the second battery pack. Prepare two new batteries, battery A and battery B. Install battery B into the compartment and make sure it is fully pushed in. Install battery A into the compartment and make sure it is fully pushed in. Reinstall the battery compartment cover and secure it with two screws. Take the 6-pin flat cable and connect it to the upper slot, and take the 5-pin flat cable and connect it to the lower slot. Reinstall the battery compartment cover. To complete the battery replacement, you may run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, hold down the select button for 4 seconds during line mode. The test will run for a few seconds and then return to normal operation. Finally, remember to reset the battery replacement date using the Power Panel power management software and remote management card. You may also run the battery test by using the Power Panel power management software or an installed remote management card. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire, as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.